Hey, what's happening, everybody? It's Thomas Sunshine. Man, I can't tell you how glad I am to be back. I got me some coffee. It's the last cup of the day, I promise. It's time to get... It's beer 30. It's beer 30 up in here. But, you know, I'm trying to keep it real. You know what I'm saying? I gotta keep it real for you fellas. Because, you know, some of you guys, you don't appreciate the alcohol mixing with the reactions. That is good. Like, I usually drink my coffee black, but when I don't drink it black, I put sugar in it, I put cinnamon in it, I put freaking cream in it. It's like a milkshake, and that's what I got right here. So good. Which, this is about to be, am I right? Papaya! Whoa, that's the wrong button. I'm sorry. I just like that was a pre-papaya. Anyway, guys, we're gonna do a MGK track, "Pretty Toxic Revolver." I'm sure it's a cover. I can't say that I've heard the original. I don't recognize it. But man, these damn covers that MGK has been doing have been off the hook. I mean, he takes them and he does something with them of his own making, whether it's like lyrics or just vocals that are freaking amazing, or a combination of all two, three of those different things. And he does them with people. Like, it's just amazing the talent that this individual has. What a great character, like providing us with all this free content. I love it. Thank you, MGK. You the man. You've made the quarantine go by a little easier, I have to say. Anyway, let's do it. Hoppa-ya! There we go. Worked. It worked that time. Anyway, guys, Machine Gun Kelly, "Pretty Toxic Revolver." I gotta put some of these on. Let's take another sip. So good. And let's go. Mm-hmm. Have I heard this song? I have heard this. Listen to the rain.
Danger. One of us just lost our savior. Whew. Gotta maintain when you're going insane, so I say this prayer. Dear God, why do I need this medicine to control my anger? And do you even exist? They're trying to say it's a myth. A lot of things left unsaid, a lot of things left unanswered. My aunt just passed from cancer. Dad just got out of rehab, and mom's never gonna show up. Gotta grow up, ride with me, through the memories inside of me. To the nights I was hooked on the ivory. Head hurting all week cause of bad coke. Then the same week, people overdose, that's fucked up. But I guess I lucked up, and I feel his pain because it probably won't be until the day I die that they love us.
All right, I gotta stop it just because, man, it's like you can't find a good place to stop because the dude just keeps spitting so much freaking great bars. But one thing that struck me is like the time he's been spending on the ivory, dude. It's like he's been making some tunes or something. You know what I'm saying? Let's go back 10 seconds and listen. And just like, you know, his dad just got out of rehab. His mom's not going to see her again. Like, it's like, he's got to grow up. Man, you ain't got to grow up, bro. You just got to act responsible. You know what I'm saying?
Ivory, head hurting all week. Ride with me, through the memories inside of me. To the nights I was hooked on the ivory. Head hurting all week because of bad coke. Then the same week, people overdose, that's fucked up. But I guess I lucked up. And I feel his pain because it probably won't be until the day I die. That's fucked up. On the ivory, head hurting all week because of bad coke. Then the same week, people overdose, that's fucked up. But I guess I lucked up. And I feel his pain because it probably won't.
I thought he said the same week, Pete overdosed, that's fucked up. But he just said people. I don't know.
Into the day I die that they love us. But trust, every nomination I don't get, every list that I ain't on, is a reminder of why I wrote songs in the first place.
Yeah.
As a way to escape where I came from. This just my pretty toxic, heavy conscience.
Oh, shit! God sick, damn!
In my revolver when I'm on my own.
Six shots in my revolver when I'm on my own.
I am gone.
Woo-hoo!
And I want you to cry. Legends never die. I hope
our stories told. God damn. Damn, the way he just changed it up right there with their freaking vocal, man, it sounded like so much fire. And then he like brought it in with a little like lyrical mastery, like on the DL, man. That's, man, we gotta listen to that again, bro. That was awesome.
In my revolver, six shots in my revolver. When I'm on my own, play this song. First day I am gone, I do not want you to cry. Legends never die.
No.
I hope our story's told. And the years spent on that road, before they came to our shows, we were creating our lane.
Yeah.
They pave it in gold. Take me home. Ooh. Somewhere I belong. Somewhere foreign. Looks like Dolly's drawing. Yeah. Isn't it funny that whenever you got a vision, a mission, and a couple of plans to go with it, somebody gotta come along mad and damage it like a cancer that inhabits, never vanishes. A man is a small 5 grams of cannabis. Ooh. And still keep my stamina for the fans.
God
and the
damn
cameras that attack my stance. Ooh. Like evangelists. I said truth and it couldn't.
Man, he's like, isn't it crazy how like when you got something good going on and you're like just trying to like create something, someone's got to come down and like tear it down behind you? Like, why can't they just let me go? I can go all day with some freaking 5 grand. Woo. Like, the lyrics tell a story, guys. That's why MG, I mean, beautiful vocalization, lyrics that tell you a, paint a picture and tell you a story. This is why.
Like a cancer that inhabits, never banishes. A man is a small 5 grams of cannabis. And still keep my stamina for the fans and the goddamn cameras that attack my stance like evangelists. I said truth and they couldn't handle it. So when it sinks, you stand in it. I guess this is my Titanic with no James Cameron to direct this draft. It'd be just mine. Pretty toxic.
Goddamn.
Conscience weighing on my soul.
Yeah.
Six shots in
my revolver when all alone.
Back against the wall, they got me anxious, helpless, frigid, cold. Late nights, drinking on my own. Now I'm fearless, Al Capone. To my dearest, I ain't gone.
Yeah, that's dope, man. Yeah, he knows. He knows he freaking knocked that one out the park in the rain, out there on the balcony in the rain. Man, that shit was dope. I think you can agree with that. That was dope, man. That's like some amazing goodness that MGK took the time out of his day to share with all of us motherfuckers on YouTube. You and me included. Oh, I forgot to turn off the green screen. Oh, well, I'm an old man. I forget shit all the goddamn time. But until next time, I hope you enjoyed this reaction. I definitely enjoy. I know you enjoyed that track. That track was amazing. Anyway, guys, that was Machine Gun Kelly, Pretty Toxic Revolver. Six gun. He loads six shots in his six gun when he's all alone. Goddamn fire. My name's Tommy Sunshine. Until next time, I'm out of here.